road to a show. Check it out. Today, we're going to be starting a new series against the Cubbies. So let's get it, boys. The Chicago Cubs are coming to Milwaukee, and they're about to get it. Just getting this 74-62. That's so bad, bro. I think we're going to have to ask for a trade. I honestly do. Otherwise, this is going to be a rough series. We aren't going to see too many wins. We're going to get a win today. Let's get it, boys. I wish we were playing correctly. But, we're at home, so I guess that gives us a home field advantage. I really like Wrigley. Been to a couple of games there. You guys know I'm from Champaign, Illinois, a couple hours south of Chicago. So, been to a couple baseball games, a couple cars, a couple Sox, a couple Cubs. That one was a beautiful pitch, right down the middle. I wish we would have noticed that a little bit earlier. Curve inside. I wanted that one. That one was way inside, too. Staying alive, baby. That's what matters. Oh my god, dude! Oh my god, that was so close. That was so hard to take.
Pero ayer tuve en
oh man. For a second I thought that was far gone, but no, it was straight up in the air to right field. Holy cow though, I said that reach at bat, even though we didn't get on base, that was we did our job. We really need to get better at the ball side. Down 0-1, bottom of the third. You guys on one in scoring position, one out. Let's go. This is a huge bat. Good timing, it just got fouled tip for no reason, that's weird. Yes! That's what we want, baby! Woo-hoo! Let's go! Got that RBI, advanced the runner to third base. We are 100% stealing here, so we don't get turned two. They went to the plate! No way, dude! Come on! We stole so that like we'd have a free run and they just go to first base. I can't believe they got that aggressive. I'm going. No, why not go? Well, we started that. We got that popping off. Here we go. Still down by one.
Not
what? Right. One for two, coming in, bottom of the pit. Nobody on. Take it! Boom! Okay. I'll take it, it's an error, but I'll take it.
Y el probante se lo puede buscar, pero el probante es para lograr un así rojo. No para el niño, no te saca la
niña. ¿Cuántos outs hay ahí?
Tiene los dos. de los dos. Bueno, los vi.
I thought there too, so I was thinking like ahora I said, sure we día, have to run on every day, but it's not wasn't entirely sure. All right, two outs. Of course, that would be base, top to seven. This is coming down to the wire, boys. We're still only down by one. This is coming back.
No. No, mami, yo me comí. Ahorita ella me había comprado, ella había comprado para ella, y había comprado uno para mí, un sándwich. Como fue como a las 10 pico de la noche a buscarme. Y yo, pan, no, dáselo la máquina.
No, come la máquina.
Dale, come. Sí, pero no, me...
Y entonces...
Oh my God.
Va a ir a Miami entonces.
Sí, pero no esta que me trajo, la otra.
I got excited.
Ella va todos los años.
He's not gonna pitch that. Ay, my.
¿Quién tiene?
Allá.
Right outside.
Su casa será.
Something caught my teeth.
El papá y hermano.
Y hermana.
Yeah, that was an ugly swing on an even uglier pitch. And that's going to put us away. We were down by quite a few runs. I don't know if our bat there would have made that much of a difference. We lost by four. But never like to go out like that. All right, here we go, boys. Game number two against the Cubbies. Let's see what we can do. Hopefully pick things up a little bit. Oh, let's go, boys. I'm excited. Coming up to bat, bat 276, bottom of the first. One out, change up, cutter, curveball, sinker low. Good timing and everything else, just not swinging at that.
Esa foto, cuando yo me casé con
él. Alright, staying alive, I'll take it.
No sé si se viera, pero la foto no. Ese es el papá de ella, era el papá. El abuelo ya murió también. Esa era la mujer del papá. Dainela Lomari.
Alright. Well, five pitches. Hit it out to the outfield. Wasn't the best hit in the world, but that's okay. Here we go, boys. Top of the second, we are going to turn two.
Esa foto yo se la mandé a Ubaldo.
Oh, never mind. Not quite enough reaction time on that one.
Yo se la mandé a Ubaldo, el chiquito, una foto linda. Y Ubaldo la sacó una ampliación y me la mandó. Y ahora como está
scary.
Ajá, ya está viejita en un cuadro con tata pegada.
Get it there. The pitcher was supposed to get that right there. That was his job.
Los muchachos.
Sí.
Ay, hija, esta mañana había un disgusto porque hoy era la actividad de fin de curso en las dos escuelas. Imagínate. Entonces que tú quieres maestro, que tú quieres maestro, que tú vas con él, porque ella no
puede. It was a good play, but I'm just upset that we're down by one now. That pitcher, if he would have grabbed that ball like he was supposed to, would have been easy, but no. Or if I would have got mine, that was straight up the second base line. I don't know. It was kind of a tough one to grab. He would have had a little bit better reaction time and maybe cheated the left a little bit. Got it, but I want to get wins here, boys. Think about. First pitch to the bat, right to the shortstop. I don't like this guy. He doesn't have any fastballs. Fastballs are a newbie's friend. Those are easy to hit.
Eso fue el sábado. Es el marido que cumplió 60. Bien, sí, ahora me venía diciendo que...
¡Wow!
No, chivo, pero quedó...
He must have stolen that base.
Un hermano de él.
¡Oh, we're up! ¡Nice! We're up 2-1. Let's go.
Ese es de...
Un
patio
bueno, ¿eh?
No, pero no la casa.
Checked it.
Bueno, mira, eso mismo. más ancho del lado allá y del lado acá, ahí donde estábamos parados también, en la otra parte.
Please walk the base.
Ella jodiendo porque llegó un amigo y le llevó el regalo. Y esta es la hija de la
se venía,
mamá, ella va y vende la libra de ella y de la hija. Es española, nacida en España.
I don't know what it is. Español. We can't.
Ella vivía primero en España.
That's right. Team's winning. That's what matters.
Pues no, la pasamos de lo mejor, lo que vinimos temprano, ya tú sabes, no podíamos. Yo me tomé como 4 cervezas, yo no ando tomando mucho desde que estoy aquí.
Y entonces,
oh, that sucks, couldn't make that flight. But here we go, boys, let's give us a little bit of an insurance policy. We've got a guy, he pitches 2-seams and 4-seams.
Tengo que pasarle la mano, porque imagínate tú.
Almost got ahead of me on that one.
All right.
Oh, baby!
Sayonara, our first Major League home run. Yes, sir.
En los cruces. Porque cuando te toca, tienen que tener cuidado.
Let's
con el que
go,
va
boys.
A ser derecha y con el otro que
and
va a ser izquierda.
And it wasn't a fastball.
Va por la calle
porque se
patea.
Oh my goodness. Let's
aquí
go, boys.
Aquí
se
por la calle y yo no veo mucho.
Ahí sí. Deben ir por la calle, no por la acera. Pero seguramente en los lugares donde tiene un suelo. Tiene como una calle
oh,
para...
Oh, yeah, good stuff. All right. Gave the squad a little bit of insurance. I think we're looking pretty good to grab that win. Looks like that was the case. And boys, let's go. 5-1. We beat the Cubbies 5-1. Good stuff. I'm going to see you guys in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.